was from Finland by Finnish Lift Finland, 1993. He sent me in an old KONE traction elevator with a beautiful cap design. The elevator is built in 1919 as the 30s elevator built by KONE. It has also been modernized in 1982 with new fixtures and controllers. So it is located in freezing cold county and serves 6 floors.
Of course, we should ride this a few times.
So if you love KONE's 30s lift, then vote for Finnish Lift Film 1993. Arahura has been retired and scrapped together with all its elevators and everything else. So if you wall elevators in elevator heavy hiding, then vote for Ellis. Elevators from Finland. Finish Lift Finland 1993.
Anything is locked. Close the door, please.
Another of his contributed elevators is a 1967 KONE elevator.
Wow.
This is a hydraulic freight elevator located in the TYKS
hospital.
This elevator serves 4 floors and have no in-laws.
Yeah, we must go immediately.
1960s KONE hydraulics are in general very rare, but this one is completely original.
Yeah.
So if you want rare types of elevators to win, then vote for Finnish Lift Finland 1993. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.